Welcome back to an episode of Green Hell. So I have some issues with the game. I tried a few times to reach this native camp, like a couple times, and every time I got there I got bugged for some reason. I don't know if that area is bugged or something like that, because I tried twice to reach that camp, and for some reason I was then unable to find a rope in this area. All of the trees are with no rope, and the second time I've been there I haven't found the weapon rack, so something is stinky as hell about this part of the map. So I'm gonna try again for the third time to see if I can actually find everything in place, because I am completely unable to learn the weapons rack, which kind of sucks because I really want to learn that. So yeah, let's just keep going. 47. Now we should go left. This is the tree. Yeah, see, Brazilian nut under this tree. You can find the Brazilian nuts. Even more of them, and also you can find the, let me show you, you can actually find these blue mushrooms, which are incredibly good against not against, they will give you a lot of stamina. It's like the Red Bull of the game, I don't know, or something like that, you know? Let's keep going in this direction until we should be able to find the morals. They are somewhere in, yeah, here. So for the third time, after I reloaded the game for the third time, now I got all my rope, which is interesting and pleasant in the same time. Yeah, all these trees had no rope in them. There are like two snakes around this stupid area. I'm not gonna harvest, I'm just gonna take my spear back. I need to find a flat area so I can place this. I want to find a place where I can put this down and save the game, you know? But it seems there is no way I can place this. Not a single flat surface. Maybe in here somewhere. Oh, come on, this. Oh my god! This is exactly what I was afraid of. Now I need a bat. Now I'm gonna get fever and I'm gonna lose all my stupid stamina, and I need stamina to fight, so I have to sleep. Now let's remove the worms. Stamina is important, you know, when you try to take these guys out, you know. we had only two of them, so I think I'm gonna give up in making that shelter. And I'm gonna try to deal with those morons. Without a shelter. Okay, they are there. I think I can use this rock. Okay, 4 liches. Not one. Not two, not three, four of them. Four of them. Okay. Let's shoot them because they were gonna come after me. Instantly after that, and let's go up here. I have to dodge the. Oh my god! This is the guy that you. I should get rid of first. Okay, no archers. Take a look at these guys. Hello. What are you doing here? Take this. It seems that headshot doesn't matter. Oh. You like that? No, I bet you don't like that. Maybe this one will help? This one? Oh. You have an arrow in your head, dude. And one on your throat, you know? Did you notice that? I have no more arrows. Some reason I'll have to. You don't like that? Okay. This guy's tough. So I think I killed all five of them. They are quite easy to take if you find yourself an advantageous position. I'm gonna harvest them only to get some of the arrows back. No space, perfect. Okay, let's oh, so many bones. This one is completely gone, so I'm gonna drop it and replace it with this, and then do this, this, and this, and then let's drop all this stupid meat I have. Okay, so let me see how many arrows can I retrieve. Only three. That sucks. This is just a small stick. Where is the other one? In here. I'm gonna cut your body into multiple pieces so I can get some of the arrows back. I don't know where is the other one. It's right here. So let's harvest this one too. It should have some of my arrows. Move because of this meat. They should do something with this meat. It weighs way too much. One arrow, two. I don't need your bow. I think they shot some arrows up here, but they are not up. None of them is up here. We got tons of bird feathers? No. Why? There is no room for bird feathers because I have two bows, arrow. Like that. You know what? Let's craft this. And we can make more room for feathers because I really want to get all these feathers. You go there, you go there, you get harvested, and then you can go there. And now let's place some of this in there, get more of the feathers, as many as we can. Nice, an arrow, another arrow. I don't need rocks, I don't need that. I don't need that also. This is the body of the other guy, which happens to not have enough feathers. So where is the camp now? Down here. Let's hope that we're gonna get the weapons rack. Yes, now it is here. We just learned it. Now we can do something interesting, like this guy. I need to build this one. Yeah. I need sticks. I don't have sticks, of course. So. Okay, just cut all of the trees. It's down. Let's just harvest this one. Okay. One, two, three. Rope. And now we only need some of this. Okay. Not that many palm leaves. Okay. This is dry. This is dry. This is dry. This is dry. Four of them. Okay, I think that's enough. Oh, we have that thing over here. I just want to save the game. Perfect. Now, let's eat something. How much for this? 15 hours. And I think I'm gonna eat all of this. This is gonna give me some fats. This is spoiled. This is a piece of meat. Let's eat this. Okay, let's make a fire. More mushrooms, but I'm not gonna take them right now. I'm gonna keep them until I need small sticks. Harvest. harvest this one. Wow, there are quite a lot of the there are quite a lot of those red bull mushrooms. They give you a lot of energy, and I still got a treble fire starter in here, which I can use. This one, take, no room because we already got this one is 77, but this one is 100. This is the best you can do. Okay, we got all the sticks we need. The fire is on. Let's use this and use this. Come on. Yes. You got a fire, my man. Just cook this. Do we need something? Yeah, I think it will be wise to eat. We got some protein. We are full on everything. We can save the game like that. What else can you find around this area? Not that many. Not that much stuff around this area in here. I should probably drop this in. And water, I don't think I need water. You know what, let's drop this because I'm gonna sleep for a while. Let's see, can we do this? Let's make some super bandages. Okay, nice and easy. So my meat is almost completed. I take out all the morons, and I learned this, which is interesting because now we can build ourselves this weapon rack. Let's take that and let's get a little bit of sleep. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, wake up, 6 in the morning. I'm not gonna keep that fire going. I'm gonna save this game. I got that back, and I did not want to do that like that. I don't need that, but I'm gonna take all of these mushrooms. They are amazing. Okay, give you every single one of them, it will give you like 10 energy back, which is always nice. And now let's keep going. So you saw how easy it is to get rid of the morons. It's not that hard to take the bandits down. The bandits, the natives, they are easy to kill. And that's a jack. I haven't seen one for a while. Only pumas. Dude, I'm gonna kill your... Oh my god, do you know what? I did something. 5 leeches? Yeah. I think the developers should next step it's like 40 or 45 leeches into our ass, you know? I should go back to the native camp. I saw you this time. Because I'm gonna show you why. I forgot about this. But first of all, I need to do this. Then I'm gonna take this one, place it there. I'm gonna take the other one and place it there. Okay, now we can do one of these. This one goes down. I'm gonna cook the other one. No? Drink, take. Drink, take. It will gonna take a while, so I'm gonna sleep just a little bit so I can get that meat cooked. Perfect. Now, wake up. You love to sleep, but we need some fats actually. What are you doing here? How much for this? 1 day? 4 hours? I'm gonna eat them just because they'll go bad. 1 day, 1 day. Perfect. So now let's go away. Why not? Love to get back to that bot dock. Oh, maybe. I think there is a hello, dude. This cave here has some obsidian, if I'm not mistaken. Stone. Okay, one stone. No obsidian. 2, 3, 4, 5. So we got like 5 obsidian stones from this small cave, which is nice. It's just a stone. Okay. No, not that. Stupid. Where are you? Ah, you can't stay there. Lizard. So the lizards are quite hard to catch. Another this big tree. These big trees are quite hard to find, but for some reason this area is full of them. Even they go bad, I'm still gonna take them because they are quite okay. I need some coconut. If I will find some of them, that will be nice. Because you know what I think? No, I eat them. I wonder, okay, we get back to the bot dock, so we can save the game in here, and from here we can go back to our home. So we actually managed to do quite a lot of stuff today. I know there is one more cave into this game in which I haven't been. There is a mattress or a sleeping bag, I don't remember exactly, and some cans with food. So, not that much interest in going to that cave because there is nothing extra to learn. So I kinda learned everything I needed. My fire is still here. Should I him look searching for some of the coconuts. You see that I cannot find the... Oh, not even in, up in the trees. Why? No coconut shells. Oh, one over there. You know that there is quite hard to stop. Stop doing that. I think I have some of these leeches. Like three of them. Can we actually let's try this. Oh, we actually succeeded. What? Suddenly the rain stopped. Just like that. Whoa, this is so strange. Okay, not the bite. Harvest this one. And eat this one, eat this one. I know, you have no room into your back. But I need to... Whoa. We are in perfect and good shape. And we are saving the game. So yeah, thanks for watching. That's all for today. I'm gonna head back to my island and our new place. I know how to get there. All I have to do is to go here and then left. I'm gonna reach the drug lab. So from now, from that on, it's quite easy to reach the new map area. And I'm gonna do that off camera, and I'm gonna, next episode, I'm gonna continue building my base over there. So thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one. And don't forget to subscribe. Bye bye.